Hello my art viewers, welcome to my channel The Art of Inside Impressions. So today we'll see how to draw different types of fruits. This video is all about outline drawing. So let's start the process. So initially we'll start with our favorite fruit, apple. So first we need to start with stem and then we can go into the actual process. Here shapes are very much important. So you can see my previous video in order to learn picture using shape. You can make a round shape using few curves. So you can redraw the outline in order to get a perfect shape. If you are very much satisfied with the shape, you can draw it as dark as possible. So I want to also attach a tiny leaf to this apple to give a great look. So here we'll adjust the outline according to your wish. So almost we are done with the apple. We'll look into the other fruit. And next fruit will be the most liked fruit. That is cherry. So you can see I'm starting each and every fruit with the stem. So this is the easiest process. While you are drawing, you need to search for the point. The point where you want to start the art. This point may vary from person to person and depends on observation. If you are new to my channel, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel and tap the bell icon to get new notifications. So our tiny cherry is ready and we'll also attach one more cherry and I'll speed up the process. Each and every outline will speak, so make your outline perfectly. Redrawing will give you confidence. We'll see the other fruit, that is the bunch of grapes. The water content in the grapes are really high, so it is very good for the health. Drawing small circles and attaching each circle with the other will give the grape effect. So here you need to follow the descending to ascending order. That is, first you need to draw like 4 to 3 grapes and you need to go on decrease the number of grapes, that is 3, 2, 1. So that will give a bunch of grape. Here you can rethink about the places, so you can allocate right place to each grape. Rethinking will definitely help you to think different and situate the places correctly. I hope I can speed up the process. You can draw the bunch of grapes as similar as shown. So as already said, you need to go descending to ascending, so you can adjust the grapes according to the shape. Here you need to understand that each grape will be unique from the other, so you can search for the leftover places and add grapes in order to look as more realistic. So here I am adding few grapes, you can see that, and this is the output of my grape. Just add on until you are satisfied. So this is done. We are going to other fruit, that is my favorite fruit, watermelon. So I want to show you half cutted watermelon and a slice of watermelon. Here first you can draw with a type of triangle and you can give a base and you can add few seeds and then done. So you can actually give that a stripe look to your base. And now we are going to see the half-cutted watermelon attached to the slice of watermelon, that is behind the slice of watermelon. As you can see, this is a semicircle attached a base. So again you can add base and you can shade. So same process. So I'll speed up the process. So you can draw seeds, you can give stripes, you can give some shading, and you can also add few shading to the cherry. So that shading video is my next video. So that is end of this season. So you can learn basic shading from that video. So after this season, I'm going to start advanced course, that is hyper-realistic art. So you can subscribe to my channel in order to learn hyper-realistic artworks. Here we are drawing muskmelon. We started initially with the stem. So for fruit, drawing from stem is the selective procedure. So I also wanted to add a half cutted muskmelon in order to give a great look. I will always speed up my process because I don't want to lag my video, and this will also save your time. The half cutted muskmelon, you can segregate this using like 3 to 4 sections. You can always draw the sections according to your wish. Don't measure, just do it. I will always prefer my hand rather than a measuring scale. And our next fruit will be pineapple. So every pineapple is different in the shape. So you can draw your pineapple and you can draw according to your wish. And every pineapple will also have different taste. So according to your taste, do a pineapple and enjoy it. And pineapple will have bunch of leaves. So that leaf effect you can give here. So after drawing leaves, you can start with fruit. So that fruit will be an oval shape covered with few thorns. And people, don't be in hurry. Enjoy the process, enjoy the outline. You should like think and draw. Remember one thing, always draw with passion. That will give you a better output. I believe, and I always believe, inner motivation. And it also have few leaves in the bottom. So after we are done with these leaves, we will add few irregular shape to the pineapple. And you can just cross the lines in order to get the interior look. So after you are done, so here we'll crisscross the lines. Just like a wavy line, we'll add few lines and we'll also add the crisscross one. So here is that, and after we are done, so we'll also add like a few thorns in between the boxes. So after this thorns are done, we are done with our pineapple. So you can add this thorny effect simply, and you should adjust the outline and make it darker as possible. So that will give a bright look to your artwork. You can also add few shading for the leaves. So that is really optional, so you can skip it if you are okay with the initial outline. So shading will give a better look. So we will see the next video on shading. So we are almost done with the pineapple. We'll go to the next fruit, that is a most energy building fruit. Those are our bananas. As already said, these are instant energy building fruit. So taking this will give you instant energy within no seconds. As we start with stem, so I also started here with stem, and I'm drawing a semicircles and attaching to the corner. So here you'll draw from descending to ascending order, like top one little bigger than the second one, and second one is little bigger than the third one, and third one, and so on. And here we go, the bunch of bananas. So I'll adjust the third banana. I'm using the kneaded eraser that is easily available in the Amazon. And after your bunch is ready, we'll add few sections. So we'll add, and you can also give shading effect, and you can also add a black spots at the end. So this is our bunch of banana. So we are almost at the end of the video. So always like your artwork. So if you see any spaces, you can add few leaves, or you can do some shading, and you can add few colors, and that is really optional. And the last fruit will be pear. And we'll draw this so simply, and we'll complete this video. And please do subscribe to my channel if you are new to my channel. So this pear is irregular, and you can draw it simply. So my pear is looking like weird, so I'm erasing it and I'm adjusting the shape so it looks better than the previous one. So using eraser is not a crime, so hope you'll take it positively. Oops, we left with the most colorful fruit, and that is strawberry. Again, we are starting with stem and the same process, but strawberry has a leaf, and you can attach the leaf and you can attach the shape So that is irregular shape. So almost a circular but not circular. And you can add this, and you can add few tiny seeds, and that is strawberry. And don't forget to give credit to your artwork. Please give credits that will motivate to do more. Thank you. And please do like, share and subscribe to my channel and tap the bell icon to get new notifications.